Welcome in, friends, to twitch.tv/Mercado Airwaves Network on Super Mercado Bros for our Let's Play of Doom Eternal. I'm your host, Mike Mercado. Thank you guys so much for making us a part of your day here in the great, beautiful city of Chicago and around the world. It is Tuesday, April 14th at 5:40 in the greatest city in the world, Chicago. I'm getting ready to hopefully finish up Doom Eternal. You guys can follow me on Twitter at MikeMedia and on Instagram at MikeMercadoMedia. Like us on Facebook at Mercado Airwaves. And do us a huge favor, subscribe to us on YouTube, youtube.com/Mercado Airwaves Network. If you've missed any one of our previous Let's Play, you guys can catch up right there. And do us a huge favor, check out our podcast network, Mercado Airwaves Network, wherever you get your favorite podcasts. Just download us, like, rate, review, and share us. It really means a lot. If you like true crime, sports, pop culture, and interviews with athletes and celebrities, we have all that and much more. Wherever you get your favorite podcast, at Mercado Airwaves. Thank you guys for joining us. Let's check this out really fast before we get back in there. Doom Marine Class, it's over here. Got it. Oh, nice. Nice. Oh, cool. Changed the design of it. How come we didn't keep it? Oh, it's the weapon skins. Okay, cool. Let's get back into the campaign. We haven't played in about 3 days. Has it really been 3 days? I guess so. My work week started over at the radio station. And speaking of that, I hope you guys are all being safe and sound during these COVID-19, aka coronavirus times. If you're working, please be safe. If you're at home, please stay at home. You're doing your part. And if you're struggling, we're sending love, and if there's any way we can help or anything that we can promote, please send it our way. Alright, let's get ready to rock and roll, guys. Oh, so we're still back at this level, son of a bitch. Alright, I forgot this is where we kept dying. So I got rid of that part. Now we're back to this guy. There's the pup. Yeah, I know I got you low health.
I know. Hurry up, get you that shield. Oh man, guys. Yeah, okay, so this is definitely the one that's been giving me a pain in the ass. Alright, so get out of that little mess. Yeah, finally! Got that dude. Now let's not let any of these little jerks get me. One of those little bastages. Oh no, not Groot! Just gotta kill Groot. Just gotta kill Groot. Just gotta kill Groot. Just gotta kill Groot. Yeah! Got Groot. Okay. Woo! Yeah! Yeah, we got through it! Woo! I love you guys. Alright, give me 1 second, guys. All right. Yeah, we got through this mission. It's a tough one. I better grab the BFG ammo. Oh, did I get it already? Yeah. Alright, so. Okay. Well. Yeah, that was a long drop.
Soon, the gods will walk amongst us once again. Only then shall we find salvation.
Oh man, they gave me the jump. That's funny. Are you able to make that? Yeah, you should be able to make that jump. There you go. Really? That's all it was? We totally got that by accident. I wasn't even looking to get that. Again. Take a sip of this coffee really fast. Let's see. Nice. They're gearing you up. La. Oh, here we go.
Now is the time to fight. As it is
written. Oh, shit.
So destroy all the Icon of Sin's armor pieces to disable its protective energy shell. Shooting the exposed energy shells deals no damage. Alright. Oh yeah, this is gonna be an easy fight. Oh no. I wasted another bullet. Damn it. Oh, no, not again. Oh, I wasted it. Good fight. Oh, here we go. This is just phase one of the fight, too. No. Oh, I died. Damn it. That was a good run, too. I thought I was gonna make it. Oh, this is gonna be a tough one. Try this one again. Ah, damn it. This is definitely, they're making us earn this last mission. I wonder if they're gonna offer me the Sentinel suit. Thank you.
Oh, I thought they were gonna definitely kill me off on that one. Oh, and I don't have any more BFGs left. And, like, they are rolling deep on this one. Maybe next time, and then we'll do it. Right on top of it, come on. Alright, let's try with the Sensual Armor. We gotta get through this game, my friends. So should I just be using the Crucible this mission? Thank you.
try to get this guy. Get this Jack Swannabe looking ass. Oh no. Gotta keep moving. Need is a there you go. Naked.
Quickly, with its armor fully destroyed, the body is now exposed. Take the portal and finish this fight.
Oh shit. Okay. So it is getting real on this. Damn, they're gonna let you get all decomposed and stuff. Very cool. Intense mission. You know what though, I gotta be honest with you, as I'm stalling for time right now, the interesting thing is like, it wasn't necessarily hard, like, it was fair, it definitely made you earn the arena, you know, like, they weren't just gonna let you go all day with it, cause you could definitely cheat him in the fight itself, but, I was kinda hoping we're gonna be able to use one of those big machines. Before he decides to try to destroy me. Let's see. Nice. Excuse me. All right. Nope, I don't want that yet. We've been moving, y'all. Nice, another BFG.
Ooh.
Uses this thing.
How did I miss that? No. Oh, cool.
Oh, he moves.
Yes.
God damn it.
That's it.
Let's see.
Excuse me, guys. Went down the wrong tube.
Definitely aren't just giving it to you. Oh no. Oh, right there.
Oh no! Damn it.
Oh, that's just a shame.
Let's try this again. Really bad on this one. Let's do this again. Come on. Okay. Lovely little matches on everybody. Kicked me out the arena. Oh, the map is just tweaking out. Okay. That was a glitch. That's alright though. I didn't want to have to use that, but okay.
Where is she? Shoot.
Thank you.
don't know what happened there. Maybe my bombs exploded. I don't care. I'll take the W. Oh, hell yeah. Nice. Yeah. I'm gonna have to watch a replay of that. I don't know what happened. Yeah, dude.
Will be their savior. Your strength will be their shield, and your will their sword. You remain unbroken, for your fight is eternal.
Yeah, let's go. Wow, what a fun game. Definitely top tier, definitely better than Doom 2016. I love Doom 2016. This one definitely lets you get right at it. Definitely much more control of Doom Slayer, and there's a lot of cool extra stuff to do here. Definitely, if you love first-person shooters with a little bit of a story, and really awesome music, some great atmosphere, this is it. I'd highly recommend it. And top tier, guys, top tier. But while we were watching these credits, I want to thank you guys so much for joining us on this 14-part journey of our Let's Play here on Super Mercado Bros on twitch.tv/Mercado Airwaves Network of Doom Eternal with me, Mike Mercado. Thank you guys so much. It has been a lot of fun. Thank you guys for joining us. When you guys are going through this time, to make us a part of your day really means a lot. And on deck is Resident Evil 3 Remake. We finally get our hands in our favorite video game franchise. Can't wait to do that. But it was such a great journey to play Doom Eternal with each and every one of you. The entire playthrough will be on youtube.com/Mercado Airwaves Network, so you can go watch every single part, whatever you missed, and see how bad or as good as the journey was for your boy here. And you guys can follow me on Twitter at Mike M Media, Instagram Mike Mercado Media, to see what we're up to here at the network. If you guys want to check out the podcast, please do us a huge favor. Do so by searching us at Mercado Airwaves. And while you're at it, please like, rate, review, and share us. It really helps us a lot. If you're into sports, true crime, pop culture, and everything in between, check us out. We even have interviews with athletes and celebrities at wherever you get your favorite podcast, at Mercado Airwaves. Thank you, guys. I really appreciate you making us a part of being a part of this journey. Matthew Watterson, shout out, Doomslayer guy. Doom guy, Doomslayer. Let me know how you guys liked Doom Eternal. Let me know where you're playing Doom Eternal and how the journey went for you guys. Really want to know. How often do you guys see credits nowadays when you play video games? Let me know, too, all over social media. Really like to see the answers. I love the screaming. That's cool that they give the staffs the dap this way, you know. It's such a crazy turnaround. It's such a crazy time crunch. Everybody who's fans of video games knows about that. And, you know, think about the pressures you deal with at work. And, you know, on its best days, how great it is sometimes. But imagine the just the mundane days or the stressful days or the uncertain days, you know. Video game developers and those companies that just come and go, it's crazy. Entertainment's crazy, I guess we're seeing that right now, right? That's why I appreciate you guys joining us, making us a part of your day, showing us some support, leaving comments. Even if you guys hate us, love us, whatever. We just appreciate the viewership. My remote, my controller is still vibrating. That ending was still really weird. I can't wait to rewatch and see how the hell that happened. I wanted to have beaten this in 13 videos, but I still love it.
There's no controllers. Stop. Sorry about that. My controller died. Look at all these people that had to work in this game. It's like with this and movies, how many of these people, like, no credit other than this very moment right here, this 25 seconds on screen. Cool, the entire team. You know what's interesting too is I didn't really like Wolfenstein, and I didn't really enjoy it, and I don't know what it was. You know, like, I love Doom and I love Doom Eternal, but I just never I didn't get into Wolfenstein, and I tried but couldn't do it. Same thing with Fallout and Super Mercado Bro. Marcos loves Fallout. Never got into that one. Never got into Skyrim. Or any of those Elder Scroll games. Havoc Software. Alright, here we go. Nice. Who is that? Yeah, boy. We did it all. We did it. Nice. Oh, I didn't make it anywhere there. Ooh, deluxe skin. Alright, let's hold it, continue, see what happens. Now we're going to the Fortress of Doom. Cheat code. Playing with the cheat codes through mission select does not disable progression, allowing to use them to complete all aspects of a mission. However, Slayer gates are disabled when using cheat codes. Well, luckily, I don't use cheat codes. Unless it's Grand Theft Auto. Game complete. Congratulations, you have beaten Doom Eternal. You can now continue exploring the Fortress of Doom or acquire any items you missed through the mission select. Very fun. Ooh, what's that up there? I still haven't figured out how to get up there. So maybe this way? Play for a few more minutes, guys, and then we'll call it an adventure for Doom Eternal. And the next time you guys will be joining us, we'll be going back to Raccoon City. Which, you know how much I love visiting our favorite mountain town. Let's see, this is unlocked, and where's the other one at? Is there an elevator in here? No. Oh, look it! Earth is all cleaned up. That's so cool. After all that, little details like that, huh? That's pretty cool. Good on the developers. All right. I want this. So it has to be. It has, yeah. Maybe down here somewhere. So you know this is gonna. How do you get to that one? There has to be a light, right? I'm not crazy. Well, it shines crazy. No, that's the Doom guy's room. Maybe up here. No, that's not what I want. Oh, you see? Oh, that's cool. All ruins unlocked. Well, there you go. Now, how do we get to that other one? That one up there. That's the one I want. That's the one I want. How would one get up there? How is one to get up there? I don't know, guys. I just don't know. I really don't know how you would get up there. Can I just take you downstairs? Nothing takes you upstairs. You know, I really didn't use this one throughout the entire game. Okay, let's finish these up if we can. Okay. That's not what I wanted. These are done. Ended up with some weird numbers. I wish I could grab that one. You guys want me to look it up really fast and then we'll be done? To get the secret in Fortress of Doom. Let's see. And we figured it out, people. There we go. Fully upgraded suit. And let's... How many batteries? We got 2 batteries left. Let's go get that other one and finish off that entire side. What do you say, folks? And then that'll be it. We'll go to the main screen and we will call it a Let's Play. The opposite side. See, I thought they were gonna let you use this thing against the Icon of Sin. That would have been so cool. Maybe next time. I mean, not that it really matters, right? I'm not gonna be able to use it up anyway. Right, because I have 2 and there's nothing that takes, so I need 4. Alright. Let's go ahead and get to the main part of the fortress and then get to the main menu. See what kind of customs we got.
Resistance Network, in what will hopefully be our final broadcast. To all the people of Earth, to anyone listening, the demonic horde has been defeated. The beast, identified by ARC scientists as the Icon of Sin, was destroyed earlier today by the Slayer himself. And with it, the majority of the demonic force has dispersed. With the threat decreased, it is important now more than ever that we come together. There is hope. The human race will persevere. Many of the survivors believed the Slayer to be a godlike figure in what was a battle between good and evil of biblical proportions. As humanity struggles to understand what happened to them and why, many look to the Slayer now for answers, but his whereabouts remain unknown.
Nice. Yeah, mission select. Master level is very cool. Are you sure you want to quit? Your latest progress will be saved. Accept. Alright, let's get to the main menu, guys. Let's see. Yeah, we got some stuff. Player badge. Icons. Nice. Nice, that's cool. Oh, I like classic. Let's see if we could see. Oops, sorry. Let's see if we could see the stats. Oh, we can. Let's see. Can we see? Did 31 of 53 of these completed. Not bad, guys. Not great, but not bad. Want to see if it will let us. I don't think it will. To be about it, friends. Thank you, guys. It's been fun. We'll see you on the next Let's Play here on Super Mercado Bros on the Mercado Airwaves Network. I'm Mike Mercado. Love you guys.